Next third topic is measure. Okay, how we are measuring the temperature? If you want to measure the temperature, there are the different scales will be exist. Suppose what happen if solid is there? What happen if you want to eat that? Suppose let us take best example, we are having the ice. What happen if you eat ice? What happen automatically? That is turning into liquid. Again, if you boil, what happen? That is again, it is coming into gas. Okay, suppose if you are having water, if you give an heat to the water, what happen the inside, what I said, the liquid contains inside the particle arrangement will be gap will be there. So what is the formula? Water H2O inside the among the particles, the some gap will be there. As soon as given some energy to that water, the energy entering into that particles, then what happen? The in between particles attraction will be open, then collision will happen. Then what happen automatically? The water particles will, among the water particles, the disturbance will happen. Due to that, then it will be produced. Next, measurement of temperatures. So there are, in general, we are having them. Most of the cases we are using one is temperatures. First one Kelvin, next one we can say Fahrenheit. So we'll see the what is the relation between centigrade. Also we can observe. So for this we can take, that is one graph will be there like this in your textbook. Okay, here see what is their next temperature degree centigrade and temperature in Fahrenheit. Okay, Kelvin we can discuss later. So the relation, how the relation is happening, see the here temperature Fahrenheit is there, next year temperature degree centigrade. Okay, where is the starting point, then where is the ending point? In general, the temperature on thermometer on Fahrenheit scale, then the starting value will be 32 and then ending value will be 212. In between how many will be exist, then we can say that is the total 180 will be there. See, if you add, then what happen? 132, then 180, then what happen? You will get that total how many will be there. So here also, see where is the here least point, then we can say this here 0 to 100, then how many parts will be exist, then we can decide. One is 32 will be there, next this is the least, minimum starting point, next ending point 212. Next again this is Fahrenheit. Next one on the scale it will be like this. So suppose scale will start from this point 32, no, next to 212, like that the scale will be there. Next, what is the next degree centigrade? Degree centigrade means it will start from 0 to 100 degree centigrade, like that the both scales will be exist. Then what is the relation between the 0 degree degree centigrade and Fahrenheit?